Welcome on Easy Learning. Now we are going to do the next video. Question number 6. Discuss Boswell's BOSWELLS Boswell's biographical technique as employed in the extracts from Life of Johnson. Answer: Birth and Early Childhood. Johnson's father Boswell is not from a very well-known family. The title gentleman was taken by those who could not boast of gentility, but his mother came from a well-known small landowners. Johnson did not react as a panegyrist, P-A-N-G-Y-R-I-S-T. He described and discussed his life genuinely. He followed Johnson's precept, practiced a lot of interview and Boswell research to explain the life of Johnson. Lord Chesterfield's neglect. Johnson had break with Chesterfield that also aggravated the former's pain, former's pain. He uses Lord Littleton, it is Lytleton, okay, Littleton, again I spell Lytleton, to palliate, it is palliate, P-A-L-L-I-A-T-E, the act of Chesterfield to some extent, okay. Boswell draws numerous influences from the events and then he describes them. He decides to mention various excellences of Johnson's character. Only incidents and events show the ideal of Johnson. A letter of Johnson is perfectly worded to recall his memory, according to historians, point out the end of the system of patronage in England. Painstakingly, Johnson collected all these letters and incorporated them into his life, and with this, a new trend of the two-volume Life and Letters came into existence, and this collection of letters are published by the biographers separately with discretion. Now in next part, Johnson and Paley, okay.